I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Well, you couldn't have asked for better weather than this. Very few clouds around today. Maybe even time for sunscreen. All eyes on the X, and we are ready to rumble. Enter line. Wins the faceoff. Yellow ball. Sun down. Wayward pass puts the clear in jeopardy. 23. Drops the hammer. Goes wide. Atkins. Gary receives the ball. The ball goes to the ground. And they get it back. Saved by the goalie. The home team to take possession now. Atkins, and a shot, and scores. The home team are in front here after that goal. Here we go. Face off again here at... Knocked loose. Nice recovery. Sees space. Shoots. Straight to the keeper. Ryan.
Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball top center.
Gets off the shot, puts it wide.
Ball top center.
Costa. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. Craig. Costa.
Ball top center.
Gary wants it. Save. Logan wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Sun down. Gets the pass. Here's a shot. Saved. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. Atkins has time. The ball goes to the ground. Chance for them now.
Side right.
Print
up.
With the chance, the ball goes to the ground. And it's turned over and stolen. Atkins. Here's a take, saved by the goal. The away team get a chance now. Easy possession for the away team. Gary, he's in. He shoots and he scores. We are set to resume. It's 2-0. Logan wins it for the away team. Takes the shot. Scores. Sun down. Buries one top cheddar. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Nice win on the face-off. Logan comes out on top. Sun down. Overstepping. Lack of discipline there. The home team with a chance now. gunning. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. The home team lose possession. Hallett has the ball now. Sun down. Coleman saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Coleman playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Powell shoots. Sends it too high. Hallett. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Coleman. Close, but no cigar as we head to the end of the first quarter here. The away team doing well, but not well enough. The home team maintain a narrow lead. 2-1. Important faceoff again between Enterline and Logan. Enterline cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. Sun down. Sun down. Purple ball. Let's see what they can do. Henry. There's a shot. Sails wide. Let's one fly. And wide. Looks to shoot. The ball goes to the ground. Referee not happy at all. Gunning, taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Hallett.
Ball side left. Ball side center. Ball side left.
Sun down. The away team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break.
Ball stop center.
Brings the heat. Puts it wide.
Ball side left.
Here's a look. The ball goes to the ground. Powell. The away team to resume play after the foul. Sun down. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. Henry.
Ball side left.
Costa dodges. Chance here. Oh, quick thinking. Logan with the save. Sun down.
Ball side left.
Sun down.
Ball side center.
Smoke. And puts it in the back of the net. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. With the shot. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Yellow ball.
Ball side left.
Print up.
Ball side right. Ball side center.
Brown shoots. Saved by the goalie. Connor.
Ball side right.
Gunning shoots. Too wide on that shot.
Ball side left.
23. Steps in and shoots.
Off the pipe!
The home team collects. Chance for them now. Sun down. Shoots. Misses high.
Side right.
Looks to bury. Scores! Hallett with a timely goal. The away team hits the lead. We are ready to resume play. It's 3-2 for the away team. Enter line. Gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. And too easy there. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Enter line. Wins the faceoff. 99. He lets it go. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Purple ball. Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball. Sun down with the catch. Logan. Round. Shoots. Coleman catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. Coleman keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Slings it. Scores. The home team takes the lead. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 4-3. Enter line. Gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Another hard-fought quarter comes to a close. Halfway through this ball game now, the home team have their noses in front by a narrow margin. This one, I think, will come down to the wire, although there's a long way to go. It's 4-3. Shoots. Snipe. Logan stings one. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. Sun down. It goes! The away team gets one from Sun down. Set and ready for the restart. It's 5-4 for the away team. Logan wins it for the away team. Print up with the shot and save. The home team steal it. Great play from them. Print up.
Side right.
Fires. Puts it wide.
Side left.
Smoke receives the pass. Drops the hammer. Saved. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. 99. Cole. Yellow ball. Chance for them now. The away team collects. Chance for them now. Shoots. Ryan overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. So turnover here, the away team to resume. Knocked loose. Ball's turned over. Transition opportunity now for the away team. And he shoots. Shot goes over the goal there.
Right.
Rips it in. Coleman chalks up a save. Connor has time. Saved by the goalie. And it's turned over. Gary. With a chance. Ricochets off the pipe. Collects. Round. The home team looking for the fast break transition now. Costa.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Costa. What a goal. Costa racks one up for the home team. Starting again here at the faceoff between Enterline and Logan. Nice win on the faceoff. Enterline comes out on top. Winds up the cannon and goes boom. Goes wide. 23.
Top center.
And a shot.
Side right.
99. Wants it. Miscalculation there. Gary gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Hallett.
Ball side center. Ball side left.
He shoots. Moses was too quick and too explosive. Glorious goal. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make it, take it, lacrosse. Enter line, cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Henry.
Ball top center. Ball top right.
One receives the ball. And straight to the keeper. Hallett.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Has a look. Coleman was all over that one. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far.
Ball top center.
One. Scores. The home team are right back in the game. Scores level. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. Logan cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.
Side left.
End of the third, just one to go in this game. I don't know if it's going to be enough. We are all tied up heading to the break, and nothing's been decided yet. It's 6-6. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. The home team with possession. We are underway. Fairly.
Hold the next. Ball side right. Ball side left.
Cole.
Ball top center.
Takes the shot straight to the keeper. Round.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Dodges, looking for space. Print up. Print up. Has a look. Sails high.
Ball side right. Ball top center.
And it's turned over. Hallett.
Ball side right.
Ball
top center. Ball side left.
Looks to the back of the net. Buries it. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Takes the shot. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Purple ball.
Get it.
scores are now level.
That's his second today.
Here we go. Face off again here at enter line. Cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. 99. Powell gets off the shot, flies over the top. Powell brings the heat. Powell. The home team lose possession. Ground. With the shot, scores! Hallett with a timely goal. The away team hits the lead. Well, even contest so far in terms of face-off possession, no significant difference there. Whether it stays that way or not is another matter. Huge face-off. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Printa with the shot, sends it too high. The away team
recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break.
He launches one, sails wide. Dodges through. Has time. And it's in. We are tied again in this match after that goal. Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Logan wins the faceoff. Shoots. Sundown collects. The ball goes to the ground. The home team recover.
Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now for the away team.
The ball goes to the ground. Misses. Gary overstepping. Lack of discipline there. The away team to resume play after the foul. Sundown. Lets it rip and scores. The away team are in front here after that goal. Moses grabs his second. So more or less a must-win face-off now for the home team. The away team will be looking to ice things up if they can get the ball. The away team gained possession. They need to move it quickly. The clock is against them to get back into this game. Goes for the shot. Too high, though. Yellow ball. Sundown.
And that'll be a disappointing end to the match. For the home team, they had a chance and squandered it.
The away team will look to cycle until the clock runs out. Bam! Great goal. Gary evens it up for the home team.
His second so far in this one.
Absolutely critical faceoff now. There is literally nothing between these two teams. Logan gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. So end of a high-scoring fourth quarter here, and regulation has not been enough to give us a result here. Has tied it up after trailing all ball games, so we're headed to overtime. We are set to resume. It's 9-all. Underway here now, yellow ball. Here's a shot, and save. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. 23. Powell takes it to the rack and gets the goal. So far, it's been an entertaining battle at the X today. Neither team has really been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession. Here we go now for the reset. Sundown with the catch. Oh, yes. Printa brings the score back to level with that goal. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Powell.
hit the shot. Scores! The home team takes the lead. So it's been pretty even so far in terms of wins at the X. Set and ready for the restart. It's 11-10 for the home team. Logan wins it for the away team.
What's up, right?
Sun down. Shoots. Coleman chalks up a save. Shoots. Not on target, though. Shoots. It goes. The home team gets one from Costa. He's looking sharp. That's number two for him now. We are ready to resume play. It's 12-10 for the home team. Nice win on the faceoff. Enter line. Comes out on top.
Full stop center. Full stop right.
And a shot. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. Yellow ball. Pallet has the ball. And a goal. That's his second today. Enter line for the home team. Logan for the away team. Here again to face off. Enter line wins it for the home team. Slings it and straight to the keeper. Pallet. With a chance and saved. Ryan. Drops the hammer. Saved by the goalie. Hallett.
Full stop center.
Sun down.
Full stop center.
Smoke. Transition opportunity for the away team. He shoots. Logan saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Logan playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Sun down. Smoke. Oh, quick thinking. Coleman with the save. Ryan.
Top center.
Takes the shot straight to the keeper. Brown. Sun down. Coleman catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. Coleman playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. Steps in to shoot. Goes wide.
Goes left. Goes side left.
Hallett wants it. Ninety-nine. Gets in and rips. Shot is high and over the goal. 23. Opens up and shoots. Knocked loose. Ryan.
Full stop center. Full side left.
Let's one fly. Sails high. Cole receives the ball. Shot goes over the goal there. Overstepping. Costa with the mistake.
Puzzle,
Sun down.
Ball side center. Ball side right. Ball side left.
Pallet. Logan.
Ball side center. Ball side left.
Here's a look. Goes high. To shoot and top of the net, nice goal. Great game so far. Possession from the X is almost right down the middle. Neither team able to gain the upper hand so far. Crucial possession here. Whoever comes up with it may very well walk away with the win. Logan and the away team and scores. Three in a row for the away team. They've taken it up a notch. That's two goals in the game now for him. Critical possession for the home team. They're running out of time. Every second counts from here on in. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Rips it in. Saved by the goalie. And finally, there it is. In overtime, the away team strike the final blow to end the game, and they are victorious.